Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Dusty here from thinktutorial.com. Today I'm going to be showing you how to set up automatic replies or out-of-office email responses within Microsoft Outlook. I'm going to start with the desktop application, so if you have Outlook installed on your computer or PC, I will show you how to do it in the application, and then in a minute or two, we'll show you how to do it on the browser version of the Outlook 365. So here we have our Outlook app opened, and we have our inbox here. We have our email address and our inbox. What you're going to want to do is go ahead and click on the file option in the upper left-hand corner, and then the first thing that's going to be selected is info. It's going to have a nice house icon here, and then we're going to see something that says automatic replies. If we click on automatic replies, it will then bring this dialog box available to us. It'll say, do not send automatic replies. That's what's automatically selected before we go and set anything up. Now we want to select the option that says send automatic replies. Now, you can send them for an indefinite amount of time, or you can send them for a scheduled amount of time. So if you know you're going on vacation, you can go to send automatic replies and then click the box here that says only send during this time range. So we know that we are leaving on the 21st, and we know that we're going to get back on the 28th. We want this to start at 10 a.m. and we want this to end at, say, 2 p.m. on the day that we're returning. And then we can start catching up on our emails. So you can set a predetermined time frame as to when you want these to be, you know, replied to the people who are sending the emails to you at the time. Once you've constructed your automatic reply or out of office email, what you then can do is select the text, and we can format it very basically here, where we can go and we can change the font styling, as you see me do here. We can change how big it is. We can bold, we can italicize, we can even color the font if that's something that we want to do. Once we are done kind of editing and getting the response the way that it should be, what we then want to do is we can then click on rules. So we have rules here that if we click on rules, it will allow us to see that we can add new rules to this automatic response. Now, when a message is sent from a specific email address, you want this to be sent directly to you. Do you want to alert with an action like, hey, you need to go ahead and check this? So you can go into the rules options here and say, hey, if my boss sends me an email, alert me with or move to a specific folder that I'm going to be checking at the end of every day. Again, you can do this all within the edit rules option here by clicking on that button there. But in general, once you've created your out-of-office reply, go ahead and click OK. Now, when someone sends you an email during that designated time, they will receive that automated response. Something of note here, when you have automatic replies turned on and you're back in your app here, you will see a highlighted option at the very top that says automatic replies. Automatic replies are being sent for this account, and it gives you a turn off button. So if you get back from your vacation and you're like, oh no, I forgot to turn that off, it will let you know and notify you every time you're in the app. Hey, you have automatic replies turned on for this account. So you can click the button here that says turn off, and that will basically go and turn off the automatic replies. Or you can go back to file, info, and then you have the turn off button here. It's highlighted whenever you have it turned back on. And as you can see, I've sent an email to that email address. And as you can see, here is my automated response that we just set up. Now let's hop on over to the browser version of Outlook, the web-based version of Outlook, and show you how to set up automatic replies there. All right, we are at outlook.live.com. We are at our inbox. Make sure you're logged in. This is probably the version of Outlook that you use the most. And then what we're going to want to do now is we're going to want to go to the settings for Outlook here. And in order to do that, we go to our gear icon in the upper right-hand corner. And then we have at the very bottom something that says view all Outlook settings. So we can click on that, or we can go up here and go to automatic. So we can start typing in automatic replies and go directly to the automatic replies feature here. So again, settings, view all Outlook settings. And then right here under the mail settings, go to automatic replies. Once we are under automatic replies, it works almost identical to how it works on the desktop app. You want to turn them on. You have the checkbox here to send during a designated or a specific amount of time. And then you even have a few other options here like block my calendar for this period, automatically decline new invites during this period, decline and cancel any meetings during this period. So you can even go here and fine tune the details even more if that's something that you want to do. So we'll turn those on and we'll create our response here just like you normally would. And then basically what you would do is you would go to save And then now that automatic response will be turned on. And just like the desktop app, it'll let you know with a pop-up here, automatic replies are turned on. Do you want to turn them off? And then you click the turn off button here, and then you uncheck that, click save. And now automatic replies have been turned off on your account. Again, if you have any questions on how to do anything in this video tutorial, please put those in the comment section down below. If this video helped you out, help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing for more great technology tutorials just like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.